drag on our economy than it is currently.
Yes.
But
Hopi,
what if the profits of big banks suffer a little bit? Aren't you concerned about the big banks?
I truly am.
However, they have their lifeguards, believe me. We need a few of our own. And hopefully the person that is put in place of DeMarco at the FHFA will do what's needed to make this happen. Now, folks, does everybody have a little mic check?
Yep.
Okay. This is as much for our benefit as for the world's, but what we'd like to do is let everyone who might be listening know what's going on here today. And then, after this, I'm going to ask one or two of y'all to accompany me to present copies of over 60,000 petitions that have been gathered right here in the state of Texas to Miss Taylor Holden, who is the Obama for America representative here in Dallas. And I've already spoken with her. She'll be happy to receive these. They have no love is lost between them and Mr. DeMarco. They definitely would like to see him gone too. So we're hopefully going to provide some public support for taking that action. All right, are we ready?
Ready.
Mic check.
Mic check.
Mic check.
Mic check.
We have come here today.
We have come here today.
To urge President Obama to fire Edward DeMarco. Director of FHFA. And replace him with someone. Who will write down the value of underwater loans. President Obama can make this recess appointment. And help underwater homeowners. Without congressional approval. Millions of homeowners are underwater and in danger of foreclosure. These underwater mortgages will continue to damage millions. Of families and the real economy. Until their principal is written down. 60% of homeowners have their mortgages.
60% of homeowners have their mortgages
through government-controlled Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac. But Bush appointee Ed DeMarco. Refuses to allow underwater homeowners. To write down their principles. President Obama. Dump DeMarco. Thank God.
Hey.
Woo!
Now, several people, when they signed up, said that they were either facing foreclosure or at risk. And I was wondering if anyone here right now is either directly or indirectly being affected by imminent foreclosure. Anyone here in that dreadful situation? Okay. Well, that's fine. We are definitely in solidarity with those that are. Now, I have here in my little pink folder, purple folder, about 60,000 names of Texans who have said that they want President Obama to dump DeMarco. And I have spoken with Ms. Taylor Holden, who's the representative of OFA here in the Dallas County Democratic Party headquarters. And she has said that she is willing to accept these on behalf of President Obama and will pass the message along appropriately. Now, in the past, we have had some success. You may remember prior to the State of the Union, we also turned out at OFA headquarters in Bank of America to call for very serious prosecution of the bad actions of the too big to fail banks. After that, President Obama did appoint Mr. Schneiderman, one of the New York Attorney General, who's been so aggressive in taking on the big banks and brokerage houses, to a new body. So I think this kind of popular uprising and request is going to have some impact. They want to hear from us. So I'm going to, with this, go in today and present these to Ms. Holden. So in the meantime, I need y'all to hang tough out here, show the passerby, you know, that we want to dump DeMarco and make this happen, all right?
All right.
Thank you very much.
You can ask Ms. Holden to come out and accept them.
Well, in fact, I will. Let me go see what's
great.
I'm hoping she's still